And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the...
Please make your way to your seats for this Driver Showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Let's aim to place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently. You're looking good. Let's stay in front of Vega. One lap left. Keep your position ahead of Vega. Right, nice driving today. I'd be shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race! Some great performances today. Were any of them up to Seneca's level, though? Give a warm welcome to Marcus Addo, principal of Seneca Racing. So you're looking for a new driver. What kind of traits does Seneca look for?
Thank you. It's more of a spark of talent I'm looking for. Not necessarily the driver out in front. So if I see that spark out there, you better believe I'm picking up the phone and making a call.
Thank you, Marcus. Fantastic to have you here. The drivers are going to have to show real skill if they have dreams of participating in the Grid World Series.
That right? Marcus Addo is looking for a teammate for Yume. Seems like they've run out of options. This could be your break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. Okay, two more laps. You're in a good position. Try and stick with it. I don't think there's any way Addo could ignore your performance today. I've got a feeling you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.
What an amazing race we've just seen. Some genuine talent out there down on track. I'm sure Marcus Addo has his eyes set on one of our talented drivers after that performance.